was wrong. What else can I say, girl? Can't you play my head and not my heart? I was drunk, I was gone. That don't make it right, but I promise there were no feelings involved. Oh,
she said, "Boy, tell me honestly, was it real or just for show?"
Yeah,
she said, "Save your apologies, baby, I just gotta know."
How long has this been going on? You've been creeping around on me while you're calling me.
I was cool, and when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA, I drive his boy's car just to prove,
I'm a real big baller cause I made $1 million and I spent it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really knowing why like me. You don't ever wanna step up that roller coaster and be all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus like this, never knowing who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know our sad songs, sad songs.
Got a quick hand.
What?
He'll look around the room. He won't tell you his plan. That cowboy kid, yeah. He's all the other kids with the pump up kicks. You better run, better run. I'll run my gun. All the other kids with the pump up kicks. You better run.
I stopped stuff because I was looking at clips when I was just sitting here and stuff like that, trying to figure stuff out. I didn't realize that was just gonna end up happening. Oh, by the way, since we have people in here, look what got accepted! We have our own little Crystal Cry! Yes, it's amazing. She looks like Velma, and I love it. I'm going to be adding another one as well. I'm just gonna be messing around with those like emotes and stuff. So I have a ton of emotes, just random ones and stuff like that for people to use. Everyone will have a good time, honestly. So maybe, hopefully, I doubt it, but because really it's just a free emote creator that I'm using. But I still want to make sure because I can't do anything about it either way. So maybe, hopefully, in the long run, we're able to get some stuff going. I broke the game already. I broke the game. I gotta stop breaking this game. Yeah, controller recommended. I have my controller on. Shut up! Forgot how extremely loud this game is. Let me quickly. Let me see. Will this break my Discord? Probably. Let me see. There is. Yay! Okay, hold on. I'm doing something real quickly. I just joined the Cult of the Lamb Discord. That's fucking. I've read the rules. Let me put that in there. Let me do this. Okay, now we're good. Hi, Rick. What are we? Think it's this one because we ended up killing a whole bunch of people by mistake. It's by mistake. Cult of Bob. I can't re-educate you right now. Okay. Right, I forgot. We're dissent and we have a ton of dissenters right now. Because I'm totally bad at this game, honestly. Spider. Need to remember about the bowl of poop. Yes, I need to remember that the bowl of poop is actually a thing, not a random thing. I don't want to sell money. I want to be able to How much? I need more lumber. I need to get this guy out of the... I'm gonna need more lumber, honestly. I need to just go and get more... Yeah, that's what I'll go do. Go out, we'll have people join in and stuff like that, and then, go from there. Is the game still really loud? Shoot. Game is still extremely loud. Let me... There we go. Should be better. I think we had a below area down here. Yep. Oh. I'd like that, actually. Forgot the curses. I added the curses to be more better, I think. Easy. Getting all that health back that I decided to use up. Alright, do we have... but do we want... Either way, I'm gonna get a follower, but do I need two new followers? You know what? I need resources. That's really all I need. We'll get a new follower. Budget. Then I'm okay with this. It is a capybara form. Gotta add the capybara people, old man. Oops. my god. It was not long ago that we cast out the Red Gran, a mere thousand or so years. The hearsay it preached could not be tolerated. Such noxious ideals, I think that's the word, it could not be allowed. For this most damning of sins, the retribution must be slow and painful. I cast a famine upon your cult. And with greed and ambition unchecked, it drew godly blood. Ah, everybody will survive. We're already starving anyways. Bye, Brandon. We barely have much health as is. So I'm gonna really have to be careful. That took me a while for some reason. Oh, I want this one. Is this just... it's just rocks, man. That's fine, I'll take them. I don't really need it, but... butthole. Give me more hearts. Drop him off. My stuff. Any means will drop 2 times more. We'll damage everything on screen. Legit. We got this. stage. That was very close. I was really roasty. Then you back. Form. We have enough. Eat shit, Fwug. Alright, we're really gonna need to make some food for everyone. There's gonna be a lot of people starving, I bet you. Yep. Like I thought. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. I got some decorations up. Oh. It's fine as long as I can't. Refinery so we can make some other stuff. This is the way. Is that what we're saying? It's just this is the way each time. Saying, I'm pretty sure I got another person to say it. You got, yeah, you do have one other person saying it. How much is another log thing? We have enough stone. I would like a refinery going, so we'll put the refinery in that same area. Yep, yep, yep. I already know. Clean up all. Well. He's almost... But this is Bob 3. Confused. I'm like extremely confused now. I'm... We must kill the other dissenter. Well, you see, I don't want to kill the other dissenter. So I would like to keep. Labor and love. Inspire a follower to significantly increase their loyalty. Places the bless option. Intimidate. Nope. I'd rather inspire people. That's all what I'm about with Twitch. I'd rather inspire people into playing games and stuff like that. Instead of doing that. Who's all almost ready to level up again? I can't do anything about you. What happens when you fully... I'm kind of curious, like, will Bob 3 will just leave? Will just leave a personnel? I'm wondering. I want to see what happens. Do I lose the game if he ends up leaving? So you shouldn't be listening to people.
Shalom, Baba.
How much time do I have? I have a lot of time. Lies, lies. Story, you're getting put in prison. I'm sorry. I have to make a new prison anyway, so you're fine until time being. I'm waiting for when he... What happens when he totally, like, gets filled? Is he fully filled? Why don't you just leave then? You know what? That is pretty good, actually. What if I go to him? It's the, what, minced follower meet? Oh, and he's asleep, too. Hold on. Eat. Minced follower me. Go. Gotta feed you, man. How'd that work? What the fudge? So you finally are leaving? Alright. Well, Bob 3 left and took all our money. It's fine. Alright, let's get our next person. Let's get our next person for a little bit. Let me just sit here for a little bit. I find Bob 3 in the wild. It's on site. We got two people in here. Who did I end up accidentally killing? That's my question, by the way. Did I end up... Rock! Yay! Did I end up accidentally killing somebody that was, like, already... I know I killed Ivory. You get to customize your person now. I did get a couple new follower forms, so. Beep, 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 beep. Yay! Welcome, welcome. When you fall ill, you lose faith. That's fine. You heal faster, and I get faith when I get more people. Yay! We need one more thing to contribute to the totem. I have to wait until day so I can get this bitch re-educated. Are you still dissenting? Huh. Right, a bed collapse, so that's what's not good. Let me do this. We're definitely gonna need more wood. Dang. Do I care? Not really. No. Go bed rest. Let's travel because we didn't go, we didn't go to the mushroom place for that long. I went to do it just so we can get the grotto stuff. That's cute. I really just want it. I roll a lot. I'm gonna spend a lot of money. I feel like that would be good to get right now, yeah. He sounds so gay. Greetings, traveler! Me? Why, I am Sozo, of course. Researching all of the things mushrooms. Guess that makes me a fun guy. Just a little joke Sozo likes to tell. Yes, yes, mushrooms! Mushrooms are Sozo's passion, but Sozo need more. Sozo only need more. You will collect for Sozo, yes? Yes! Sozo can't trust my followers out there. They lie, they steal, they whisper secrets about Sozo. I just know it. Sozo will do anything. A worship at your altar, Sozo will devote myself to your cause. I'll rip off your head. Damn. Sozo will show... I'm totally forgetting what the fuck. He's high on shrooms. We'll show you how to use the power of the mushrooms to open the fragile little minds of your followers. But you do not need to use it on Sozo. Oh no, Sozo will follow it willingly. So like my pet, right? As long as you keep bringing Sozo mushrooms, Sozo will do anything. Sounds like a pet. Take the path of Anura and find Sozo mushrooms. You may not have seen them before, and now you who seek them and shall them out there. So I'm gonna give you 10 right now. Yes. Excellent, but not enough. So bring Sozo more, bring Sozo. Okay. Can I? Oh, I need to give you 20 now, huh? Can I just kill your people here? No. Damn it. But just deciding your faith. Ooh! Black pitcher wood! Please be food. Or lumber. Oh gosh! I don't know what that means. Oh! I got a path. I got bushes. All followers have been cured. Oh my god, I didn't even know that could happen. Okay. Release. Okay. Alright, Story, where are you? Come here. Come here. Nope. Huh? In prison. Okay. I just need to do that. Sorry, sorry. Good now, actually, by with stuff. I think I just need to clean up. Still digging. I'm still gonna need a whole bunch of food, so I'm probably let me collect this before we go. We're gonna travel to the fish place. Chop these trees here. I gotta get a whole bunch of fish too, so we can just get a lot of food. Thank you. Crap. Holy talisman. Ooh. Alright. We're gonna get new shirts, guys. New shirts! I think we should do purple. What do you guys think? Oh wait, I didn't know this had... Oh, I didn't know this stuff... does stuff. Damage dealt increases after each shot, but resets when hit. Take double damage. Draw 4 tarot cards at the start of the run, and none can be drawn after. All hearts will be replaced by... Oh, I didn't know that these cause issues. I might do the other hearts. All hearts will be replaced by 1.5 times the amount of blue hearts. Should we do it? Or we could do the tarot cards right at the start, actually. Maybe I might do the tarot cards, actually. I feel like the tarot cards would be really good to have. Yeah, because honestly, I wouldn't want to, like... I don't even have to, honestly. That means everybody is different now, aren't they? No, I'm just different. Okay. Okay. Let's get outhouse so we have it unlocked for now. So you guys have somewhere to poop afterwards. Thank you. We're gonna get another one of these. Got those spice. Those. I know I need to build out houses, so. I did get some more food. Jesus, story. Eat something, pukes right away. Okay, I gotta sit here. I wanna wait. Gotta make sure everybody gets fed. Gotta make sure all of you are fed. I think two of those will give me stuff for it. Huh? missing someone. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh. I'm just going nuts. I think I'm just going nuts. Those are good. I'm gonna go out, kill some stuff. That's actually not too bad. I will not suffer the same fate as Mish. Find me in my temple. You will join your kin in slaughter. Bet. Let's go, bitch! I got outhouses to build. Hello, child. I know you're a friend of Ratus. I recognize that crown on your head. Ratu has told me all about you. I'm on my way to visit him for a game of knuckle bones. I have debts to pay and debts to gain. Okay. Get you dead. Kill you. What is the way? What is the way, story? Story! The monster we have put in chains will not be satisfied until you have killed all four of us. You may have killed my brother, Leshy, but you will not kill me. You will not get close to the other bishops of the old faith. I'm sorry. We are far older and more powerful than dear brother Leshy was. Bitch, I don't care. Oh! Okay. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Let me... Hold up. Oh god, these are pains. Oh shoot. Okay. Okay. Let me treat this as a boss. But just two of them.
They're just frogs. There shouldn't be too much of an issue with it. But it's just that there's two of them. I was just stupid. I'm sorry. I was just stupid. I should have just taken my time. And I didn't. They're all sleeping. I'm going out again. I'm gonna go do this. I need this. Alright, what do I get now? Increase curse attack. Okay. These are actually really good. I'm not gonna read through everything, honestly. I'm really tired of reading today. I'll read through the, like, main actually bosses and stuff, but I'm not gonna read through these side people. Fuck these side people. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Okay. This will give me wood. That will give me food. Oh, fuck it. I want wood. And I can get a person through this way, too. Jesus Christ. Scared the shit out of me. Yes, give me another life. Jesus Christ. I have another life. I just want one more. Here we go.
This is scary as fuck. Finally, I've been looking forward to this. Make your peace, creature. You will not be leaving this temple. I think I will be. Because I'm a lamb. Where'd your eyeballs go? Oh god. Oh god. Ugh. At least you look the same. Alright. Rock, why are you dissenting? God damn it. It's very difficult. I dodged that, but okay. Oh no, 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 no. Shit! Oh my god, how did I dodge that?
Okay. Well, one heart and a dream right now. Oh. Huh? Holy fuck! I'm gonna eat my asshole. Out of frustration. No. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm crying slowly. Why is there so much? Hold on. I heard that there was somebody dissenting. Here, imprisoned. Rock, you're getting imprisoned! Stop dissenting! Educate. Bob One has been resurrected. That's all that matters, huh? Good job, guys. All right. No, I have not. Who is here? Crystal, hold on, let me see you. Hold on, I'm gonna put you into work real quick. I'm busy doing the outhouse thing right now. Okay? Chill out. It's gonna take forever. Hopefully it takes a lot faster for you to do it, Crystal. Cause Story was doing it before and he was a little slow. I'm not good at magic, sorry. That's okay. You don't have to be good at magic for it, but... I really need a ton of this made. We're hopefully finally gonna get a shitter. Hopefully. We're gonna get one shitter right now. We'll put the outhouses here. One right there. Because I need more wood, don't I? I'm running out of things. I'm running out of wood all the time. I'm gonna miss the bush. I need to get there fast. I help build. I'm just not allowed to help. I help. I don't think I'm gonna have time. I waited too long. Well, we got at least one shitter. We should do this though. They'll be fine. People who have to shit after they eat, that's their own fault. Okay, all cult members will gain faith when sleeping quarters. Gain faith when placing a decoration. Better sleeping quarters. I know we have a new follower person too that we're gonna need to add on. Can we just do a quick ritual? To just be able to do it? No, we can't without killing somebody. We don't wanna kill anybody. Alright. Power raffle. Let's go. Let's get a new person in here. I'm gonna end the raffle, okay? I'll make it quick. Where is this one person is? The tenth sin. That took me a while to figure out what your name was. Welcome! Lose 10 faith when falling ill. I'm recruiting fire. All right. That's awesome. Actually. Welcome to the cult. All right. I'm going to have you worship. Actually, can I? I can't can't re-educate him. Happy to be here. Ah, the quest failed. I knew it. I knew that was gonna fail because honestly, I waited for too long for it. That's fine though. We do have some sleeping quarters. Crystal, you're gonna have to hold on. Oh, well. I'd love some flowers from Darkwood Dungeon if you could collect some. Okay. Alright, so I know that we have some people dissenting, which is fine. We're low on our faith anyways, because we're stupid. So, but hopefully if I can get some flowers for Crystal, we'll be all better. So Crystal wants 10 flowers from Darkwood. That's fine. Already? Ouch. Now I'm gonna need wood too for more outhouses. Ow! Buttholes. Ah. I know what I'm doing is weird. I do want to get a bonfire ritual going, but thing is, it does take a lot of wood. I don't want to do... We will need a lot of wood. And this will give us a lot of wood this way.
bitch. Eat my asshole. I'm getting flowers for my crystal. All that matters to me. A widow. A rook. Gonna be rocking while I work. Good luck with games and stream. Alright, thank you for stopping by. I totally don't know how to say your name. I'm gonna be honest because I'm really bad with names. So I'm gonna just call you official. Because it's easier for me. My brain doesn't work at all. And especially, I've been dizzy for most of the morning, too, so. Cinda? It's like Simba, but Cinda. Whatever works. Alright, that's fine with me. My brain just was slow during that. Alright, we got a whole bunch of wood. That's all that matters, right? Right, guys? We got a ton of wood. More flowers. We're gonna have to do another run again, hopefully, unless we... Boom, boom, boom! We're getting so much stuff. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think like we've ever gotten this much stuff before. Like when we did our last time. Scary looking. I might honestly be able to beat it. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. I got it for you, Crystal. I got all the flowers. Got a ton of health. Guys up first. Oh, wood. Eye of the Witness. Awesome. You're good now, Rick. Okay. Let me release. Let's rebuild some beds real quick.
Shalamba, Gaia.
A story, you're old! Okay. We're gonna do that, and then I need crystal. And then you guys need to eat. And I need to go around. So I have enough money for these again. Okay, so let's do 1, 2, just do 2 for now, and then we'll do getting everyone to do this.
I just watched both the goblins at the top of the screen go to the bathroom. Let's do this. Come on, Story. God, you slowpoke. I have an eyeball. What do I do with the eyeball? Do I still have the eyeball? Take that to Plimbo. What the fuck is Plimbo? Is that the snake bitch? Hold on. Is Plimbo the snake? No, that's Flinky. Alright, bet. No, I want to play Flinky. Where the hell is Plimbo? Bitch, I'm fucking win this. You're stupid. Wait, how does Flinky win? I have the most. Nah, we're going again. Hold on, I thought it was the most. Match dice, destroy your opponent. Yeah. Oh, I could have put it in the middle. Kind of dumb. There.
more. Give me that fucking card, bitch. Exactly. This game's fucking rigged, Ratu. Fucking rig. Wait, hold on. I can't get those. Oh, I forgot we had a new people. Two things over 20 and a 19. You had a 45 and a 7. That's some bullshit. Good night. Hope you have a lovely stream. Good night, Sin. Thank you for stopping by. We're just gonna wait. We're just gonna wait and see. Crystal! I totally forgot. But I was just gonna sit here anyways because sometimes our people are lurking. But I'm gonna send you a TikTok, Crystal. And I hope you enjoy it. Alright, so it's gonna be Bob what? I don't know. Bob. Was it 5? I don't know. Nah, I'm just gonna do I'm just gonna do that. We're gonna have you worship.
How much wood do we have? 44. You know what I could do, actually? This. I don't have any more. Man. We do have a lot of these. So we'll go to 50 and then what? Alright, let's take some old people. Let's go, guys! Alright, this is gonna be Bob 69. Have to accept it. Welcome, Bob 69. You have reached old age like every man should. Now we need Bob 420. Alright. Next Bob we get. Inspired. I do want more farming stations. And then we'll get more farms. Let's get this farming station built. I'm working in the stone mines. Yes, you are. Ah. Oh, I like how it goes nighttime and everybody was like, yeah, fuck the leader. Stuff up so I can see. Come on, come on, come on. Boop. All right. Sleep is more important. Damn. Crystal has reached old age. Which one? Which one? I have two of them. All right, bet. Huh. Bet though. Okay, hold on. Which one though? I don't want anybody dying. So that was Bob 5. Versus this one. Was that a good fight, guys? Was that a good one? Don't you guys think? That was a good fight. Okay. No. Alright, let's have a ceremony. That was a great fight. Slap each other around type of fight. Oh shit! Bob 2 is back again. It's fine, guys. What the fuck is up with you guys rezzing everyone? We're bringing back everyone but the name ones. That is true. You guys are. I think I should. Oh, wait. I don't have. Money. I can get money, actually. It's funny to see your reaction. I mean, it is really interesting, the fact that it pans over to that and it just ends up them just puking out all the fucking dirt. I do find it very funny. How dare you use the bathroom? Dude, Goblin's already giving me offerings. Fish! This is fine, actually. Let me get... Hold on. I'm gonna put you to work. You're gonna chop some trees. That'd be hilarious, Crystal. Where are you? Where are you, Charlie? Y'all really trying to turn me against people. This is what y'all are trying to do. All of you trying to turn against each other. First it was the poop thing, now it's like, this person is a spy. Alright, old people, get the fuck over here. Jesus Christ. Y'all are slow as all hell. Perform a ritual at your temple in which you distribute gold to the followers to increase their loyalty. Perform a ritual to your temple in which the followers donate gold. I want money! Not me! I asked for flowers then turned gold. True. Time to go see the gay guy. God, Jesus Christ!
I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna be using his voice. I felt like I was on drugs. Oh my god, I was on drugs. Jesus fuck. It wants me to perform? Oh god. Wants me to perform this brainwashing. Get out of my fucking crops. Oh, that was very close. Rocks! Not enough beds for all your followers. Okay. Thank you for letting me know. Also gonna 10 farms. Oh, a bed broke. Okay. Alright. Oh, I need more. I give him shrooms. He doesn't give shrooms back. Okay. Except. I know not to do this. Swear to God. You're getting sacrificed. You like your own poop! Thank you.
Yeah, that was the deadly dish. I was like fucking it up hardcore when it comes to that. Because I think I killed like 3 people with my stupid mistakes. Well, that does that. Actually, doesn't this? Gosh. I'm gonna need to make more offering stones because I would like that a lot. So I'm gonna need money and I'm gonna need to have a whole bunch of people poop more. Like, I'm not getting enough poop now. I had a ton before. But just to let you know, Rick, you're gonna be put to work then. Chop trees, Rick. Yeah, Rick has it out for Charlie, honestly. can't do the brainwashing ritual, so I'm gonna go out, and we're gonna defeat this fucking boss. Oh yeah, Crystal, do you like your Crystal Cry? That's a lot of health that I just got. Holy shit. Damn it. Well, I watched the video. Now I understand automation and played up. Ah! Awesome. This seems easier. They are cute. I'm gonna have to redesign stuff, eventually. I don't really care. I just want to get to the boss. Come here, bitch. You're mine. You did nothing. I feel bad. Bitch. I'm not paying attention. Blah blah blah, you're going to sacrifice your fucking bitches and fuck you. I'm the goddamn lamb. You're a goddamn frog that I'm gonna fuck up. Get your weird looking tongue ass out of my... I wish his explosions hurt, no. Fuck. I'm gonna have to clear these guys out first. Hold on. God. No fucking way that just happened. That bitch had like 8 tongues. 8 Welcome back, Ivory.
Bye, Story. We got Ivory back and Story died. Alright, guys, everyone puke on Story. That's all that matters. Yep. Alright, Story, you're going in Ivory's grave. That was the second one, I think, right? Yeah. Here you go. Here you go, Story. It's alright. It's alright. We can continue to puke. It's fine. Get out of the way so I can clean up your puke. See, you're old. No fucking way. Rock, you are so rude. That murder, the cause and solution to most life problems. Alright. I have a question, Shirley. Would you like to get sacrificed for the greater good? Well, I could lose us 25 faith for this. If you want to stay alive a little longer. We could just take the loss of the faith and see if he does it again. Y'all need the faith. Oh my god. Huh. We'll kill you in the morning.
Now, do you want to be sacrificed or do you want to ascend?
It has to be an actual sacrifice. All right. I feel bad. I like how some people are holding rocks as they came in. Oh, God. Your sacrifice will be loved.
You'll be made into a delicious meal. I don't know what to choose. Either way, I'll get faith. We do ceremonies more. And I doubt we're gonna be we already gain faith when we construct buildings. Yeah. Alright, but I'll force Rock to eat that meal. You have a bone to pick with me? What? God, people are dropping like flies. Everyone, puke on him. Sacrifices must be made. I know this mess has made you sick. I need to clean it up. So everybody decided to puke all over our body. You guys. Okay. I don't know who's gonna eat you, by the way, Charlie, but somebody will. And don't worry, you'll be forever missed. Rest. Oh, it was Goblin that ate you. Bad rest. Wait, is there two people sick? There is. Both the goblins are sick. Okay, we're getting there slowly. You guys might get resurrected. No, well, not Charlie, but there's a lot of sickness going on. Oh my god, there's puke everywhere. Sure, I'll build decorations once I get money, but I need a... Get in jail now! How dare you fucking dissent against me. You'll get your shit rocked. Chill out! Can't do any more stuff. Thank you for increasing faith, guys. Got back. Did she feed everyone the bad food again? No. Rock, you killed. You had Crystal Sister sacrifice because you could not let down the fact that you thought that she was a spy. And then Bob69 died right after I sacrificed Crystal Sister. And then Crystal died after Bob69 died. So I was just a chain reaction, basically, with it. I know. I knew Crystal was gonna see the pumpkins and go, pumpkins! Here. I'll do this specifically for you, Crystal. Just so you get some pumpkins. I want to make it even. Yeah, let's just make it even. Fuck it. Don't forget Story died just before Bob 69. Oh! I'm sure it was just... Was that Bob too? I love this game so much for some reason. You were the only one that didn't die of old age, no. Oh, you gotta remember, a lot of people died and got resurrected too. Yes, we're gonna have Bob 420. This will be Bob 420. Hopefully Bob 420 doesn't end up dying. So we have enough shrooms yet. Also remember the doctrine in the church. I will. Oh, the doctrine you're talking about? This? This is just letting you know what stuff I've like updated basically. I didn't know what you were talking about. Probably stop using my keyboard as a placemat. Do we have enough do we have it? Can I? We do have it. All right. I'm worried. Should I be worried? They're high! They're all high! Do you see that smile? Oh, wait, hold on. Look at this. Hold on. Look at it when they come out with the thing. Hold on. Alright, I gotta go talk to the gay dude again. Oh, fuck.
Sasha Lutu?
You did it! Oh, I can't do it. You did it! Didn't you? You tasted the power of the mushrooms. Yes, you are. Just like Sozo. Sozo knows you are a friend. Here, you must take this. A sign of a friendship between two lovers of a medicine mushroom. Keep it safe. You can trust no one. No one. I wish to give you something else. Something to symbolize your undying adoration for the menacing mushrooms and their limitless potential. Wow! Holy crap! That's a statue, alright. Dang! That's a lot of shrooms for it, too. No need to thank Sozo. Build it at your cult, then come back to Sozo. Sozo, come back to me. Sozo shall grant you one last gift. Sozo is always fair, always repays his debt. Not like those liars out there. Damn. Dude, I'm gonna need more shrooms. Good job. You're still... Bro. So I need more flowers. Can I just give you? What was I getting for this? Oh, faith. No. Well, you know what, fuck it. Let's do one of these, too. So we've lost a lot of people. just this time around.
Did a phone go off of my ass? My phone probably went off. My phone went off a couple of times. But no, I didn't hear a phone actually ring.
I don't know, Crystal.
Alright. So, what we'll probably do is end it here. Save it. And quit. For now. For now. Well, we'll be playing tomorrow. Have no idea what time. So I don't know if I'm actually going to go to work tomorrow. I just realized I am still in my work clothes. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to stay in it. What do I plan on doing now? I have no idea. I probably will end stream and figure that out in Discord. So, let's go, give, Mr. MJ some stuff, some people.
Oh my god, I can't hear. How do I skip this, please?
Let's go give him a raid, since he is playing Apex? Doesn't look like Apex. But oh well. But I will see all of you tomorrow, so I hope you all enjoyed.